Hi guys, I'm back. I wanted to make a video on this whole conspiracy or whatever the fuck you want to call it. This whole accusation of the world ending in about 2 weeks. What, it's like 2 weeks? Yeah, 2 weeks. So, okay, May 21st, supposedly the world is going to end, or in the Christian belief, the rapture is coming. Now, I personally do not claim any religion. I used to claim that I was a Christian until I actually, and a Catholic, until I actually researched a lot of information on where the Christians actually got their belief and where, how it started and things of that nature. They actually incorporated it from the pagan belief. Now, they incorporated a lot of the pagan gods into demons. So, anyways, that's besides the point. What I was stating was that, now, this whole thing, now, I watched a few videos, some of which were kind of ridiculous, but, I watched this one which really kind of caught my eye. Like, this guy, his entire video was basically about the world ending and how he really believes it and how he has proof, and that the proof of why he believes it is because he looked on Yahoo, and Yahoo is an incredible site, and everything that they state on Yahoo is the truth. No, it's really not, dude. Honestly, Yahoo gets their information from everywhere. It's just like a normal search site like Google and things of that nature. They combined everything. Yahoo News is basically just another news site. So you're going to believe everything that everybody tells you? You're going to be that gullible to listen to everything that you read? So if I type down that I saw a pink elephant running through the woods behind my house, you're going to believe me? Really? I mean, come on, let's think about this. Let's think about this for a second. Now, even if it is the judgment, even if it is the rapture coming down and they're going to choose, God's going to choose. Now, I don't even believe in the rapture, but anyways, and God's going to choose who's getting sent up May 21st. And then October 21st, by October 21st, we're all going to die. Everybody else is going to die. Now, he was stating that he found some information from NASA, that NASA was stating that, first and foremost, the guy contradicted himself in the same fucking sentence that he was talking about. First and foremost, he stated that they're trying to hide it, that NASA is trying to hide the information. Okay, if NASA is trying to hide information from the world, I don't think you'd find out about it, dude. Sorry to tell you, but NASA will not tell you. If they're trying to hide it from you, they're pretty good at hiding. So it wouldn't have been leaked. The information would not have been leaked. Okay? And plus, on another thing, something that was written down, some other article stated that, they saw a European aircraft, and they were flying a hell of a lot of supplies to a space station. Really? What is this, Star Wars? I mean, seriously? I mean, I don't doubt the fact that we could possibly have a space station. I do not doubt the fact that maybe that could have happened. I do not doubt the fact that solar flares do happen. And it possibly could end this world. I do not doubt the fact that we are killing our Earth. As humans, we are killing our Earth. That's inevitable. It's gonna happen because we keep on using up all the natural resources. we keep on, it's like we're basically, we're parasites. Humans are parasites. We feed off of the land and we do not give back to it. Most of us. Now, whatever, but I just have one question for everybody. I have one question. If the world indeed ends May 21st, or the rapture does come down and people are taken, some people are taken up with God, what the fuck are you gonna do about it? What are you gonna do about it? If you're the one that's left behind, or the world ends, or the world burns, or whatever, what are you gonna do about it? What can you do about it? That's my question. And another question is, if you're leaving your jobs, like I've heard a lot of people have left their jobs and are now like hitting the streets and trying to tell people about the rapture and how you have to be right with God so that you can go up with God. I mean, I'm not mocking God, okay? I'm not mocking God. I do believe in God. I believe that he is basically our creator. Do I believe in most of the other things that the Christians basically state, or the Catholic, Roman Catholic state? No, not so much. Do I believe in the Bible? No, not so much. How am I supposed to believe in something that was created by a man? Regardless if you state that it was, that man was ordained by God. Now, that's another man telling me that he was ordained by God. Plus, the Bible was created way, way, way before women even had rights. Before women, when women were basically seen as property. So, yeah. Not so much. Plus, how the fuck do you know when the rapture's coming? Your Bible even states that God will not let you know when the rapture comes. You will not know a date when the rapture is coming. He sealed his word off. I believe that states it in David. Something similar to that. That he sealed the word off, his word off from us. So what does that mean to you? I don't know. That's the only question that I have, is basically what the fuck are you going to do about it? The world ends, what are you going to do? Hop a whatever fucking rocket to some space station in the sky? You gonna have enough money to do that? Are you that important of a person to do that? I don't think so, hon. So, anyways, that's all I had to say. And I hope that this pissed off a lot of Christians. I hope that this pissed off a hell of a lot of people. Bye!